Dynamics 365 Commerce. Feature Overview. Synergize task management between Dynamics 365 Commerce and Microsoft Teams. This illustration shows the conceptual architecture of Dynamics 365 Commerce and Microsoft Teams integration, using a San Francisco store as an example. Retailers can now take advantage of their existing organizational model and employee structure already defined in Dynamics Commerce HQ, and use that to quickly create new Teams channels and channel members by store. Tasks that are created by a regional manager for the stores now sync in both POS applications and Microsoft Teams by using Microsoft Planner as a repository. This architecture allows the store employee to use the application of choice to view and manage their tasks, with the task status and details clearly synced between the two applications, resulting in a seamless task management experience. Within Dynamics 365 Commerce, your organization has a defined hierarchical structure. The stores and channels information, as well as store manager and employee information, are well defined. Now, when a regional manager logs into Microsoft Teams, they have access to information from Dynamics 365 Commerce, as well as the stores and locations set up within Teams. Within each store or team, the employees are listed with their appropriate permissions. Let's say your organization needs to prepare your stores for an upcoming holiday season. It is easy to create a new checklist in Microsoft Teams. Here, you can create tasks with due date, priority, etc. Once the checklist is created, it is ready to be assigned to specific stores, a category of stores, a region, or a store in a particular region. Note that the hierarchy in Dynamics 365 Commerce is reflected in Microsoft Teams. When the store managers open their point-of-sale application, they can manage and assign the tasks to staff, update the status of specific tasks, and also create ad hoc tasks to individual staff members. These updates are immediately reflected in the POS application, as well as in Microsoft Teams. When an employee receives a task notification within Teams, they can mark the task as complete in Teams, and the store manager will receive the completion status updated immediately in the POS application. Now, when a regional manager is interested in the status of task checklists across stores, they can review the real-time status of assignments and completions by store directly within Microsoft Teams, and use Teams to follow up one-on-one with individuals, creating seamless task management for your organization. Additional information about Dynamics 365 Commerce is available at these links and at dynamics.microsoft.com. Thank you for watching.